On Wednesday, the 21st of December, people from 10 districts of Morobe gathered at the Tutumang House, claiming that the provincial government owes them for services provided during the election period. Morobe Governor Luther Wenge has maintained his stance that election claims will not be entertained, especially those people who claimed to have hosted him during the campaign period or are claiming to be his scrutineers.
Give me a book of claims, and then I will go through them one by one to find out. Claim, you claim for what? For what services? Was it approved by the tender board? All of them, I'm going to literally check them. And when they are genuine, they're providing services to the government of Kerinaru, they're lawfully provided, we are going to settle them.
Governor Wenge stressed that candidates would have met the cost of campaign fees as he had with his election team. On the other hand, he outlined that events hosted for him in his capacity as the governor would be taken care of. Frida Kano, TV One News.
Thanks for watching TV One News. Please like and subscribe, and don't forget to hit the notification bell to stay up to date with the latest news.